it's some more people who probably can benefit from the motherfucking conversation. So I'm letting you know right now, we eating at 1 o'clock. At 1 o'clock is when we eat. So just the night before, this is what I need you to do. Whatever you're responsible for bringing, I need a motherfucking screenshot. I need a screenshot the night before, whether it's motherfucking collard greens, whether it's motherfucking yam. I need the screenshot the night before. Because what you ain't finna motherfucking do, auntie, you ain't finna stumble your motherfucking ass in my motherfucking driveway at 1:45 this year. With all that motherfucking aluminum foil hanging all off the motherfucking sweet potato pie, you ain't finna motherfucking do that this year. I'ma know what I'm gonna have, what we gonna have, the motherfucking night before. And speaking of aluminum foil, you got 10 motherfucking days to go find something presentable to bring this motherfucking food into my motherfucking house. Cause this year ain't finna be no motherfucking aluminum foil party. This ain't no motherfucking aluminum foil party. Every motherfucking thing got aluminum foil. Find some motherfucking temporary bowls or something to put this shit in presentable. Aluminum foil ain't supposed to go on every motherfucking thing. Double eggs and all that shit. That aluminum foil ain't supposed to go on that shit. Soon as you take the aluminum foil out, what? All the motherfucking potato salad and all that shit stuck to the motherfucking aluminum foil. It ain't even no motherfucking double egg no more. You got 10 days. Find some motherfucking presentable. To my motherfucking uncle, leave all that motherfucking cologne at your motherfucking house. Don't come in my motherfucking house this year with more than one motherfucking skirt on. Two nights. Walking my motherfucking house smelling like a bitch daddy. Hey, man, leave that motherfucking shit home. In the motherfucking, hard-ass motherfucking penny loafers or whatever it is, you were scratching my motherfucking floor all up. So listen, you got 10 motherfucking days.